We are live today from Brand Launch. And Emily's here with me. And today is our open house. So we've got people coming in, like literally as we're starting this live. You can see that we've got stuff on the walls finally. So if you want to see the space, if you want to see us, we're going to be here all day long talking about Brand Launch. I'm going to kick it over to Emily to just introduce exactly what Brand Launch is. And then we have a whole bunch of people here that are going to tell you about their favorite local businesses. Em.
Hi. Brand Launch, welcome. So we help people create content, create experiences that inspire, educate, and build community around brands. So a lot of that looks like personal branding work, and one of our favorite and most recent launches, actually like a year ago, is the Hummingbird Service, where we bring about 100 people together so far in our community who are local community ambassadors, business owners, Des Moines champions, and we partner them with different brands in the community to lift up their message and spread it far and wide on social media.
Yeah, so our philosophy is that anybody can be a hummingbird, anybody can be an advocate for a local business. Emily and I both feel very strongly that we built our individual businesses on being hummingbirds for other people, and people were hummingbirds for us. So this whole concept was built off of what we already knew worked because we found so much joy and success from it. So what we're gonna do is introduce you to some local community people who, some of them happen to be hummingbirds, some of them will be by the end of the day. But what we've asked them all to do is introduce themselves and then also introduce a local business that they absolutely love. So, and we'll see you in a bit. Come visit us today, and then enter Christina. Welcome, my dear. So introduce yourself.
I'm Christina Davis, and I own a business called Outside In Consulting. And also am a cabbie stylist.
She is.
Yes.
I get a lot of clothing from her, so you've probably seen that roaming around.
She rocks it. No, she looks lovely in it.
And then what is a favorite local business that you love to support?
I'm gonna pick one that some of you may not know all that well. I'm a huge fan of Iowa Circus Arts.
Ooh, well, and you are not only a huge fan, but participate. And look fabulous while you do.
Yes,
and
yes.
I'm always, it's a very brave thing that you do.
It's been amazing for me and for my family. My two little daughters, are there with me
do
now?
Do it as well.
Yes.
Awesome, thanks Christina.
So check it out.
Yes, all right. This is Miss Christine. Christine
Hilbert. I'm an artist and designer here in the Des Moines area.
She does gorgeous jewelry. Is this you?
Yes.
Okay. So gorgeous jewelry. I've been wearing some of her. I wear her stuff all the time. Also amazing watercolors. And you recently published a children's book.
I did.
Yes. Okay. So all these things. And then what's a business that you love to support?
Well, obviously I'm a lover of jewelry. My favorite jewelry spot in Des Moines is Leona Rubin here in East Village.
Yes. Awesome. So right across the way.
Yes.
Thank you, my dear. Yay. Miss Jessie, come on in.
Hi.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Jessie Tobin, and I work for Girl Scouts.
Yes, she does. And then tell us a little bit about a business that you absolutely love.
Okay, this was really hard for me because there are so many, but I'm going to go with Ami in the East Village. It's the cutest little boutique if you need something fancy. My top is from there.
I'm sweating it.
Almost every day I'm wearing something from there.
And what I love about Jessie is that, you know, she works for Girl Scouts of
Greater Iowa.
Thank you. And huge supporter of women in general, but you don't have to be a business owner to lift up other businesses.
Absolutely.
And I think that one of the things I loved about you is like Femme City, where a lot of us met, people were like, oh, it's all business owners. I'm like, no, Jessie Tobin is there literally showing up and showing us what it looks like to support a community and have a lot of ownership within what you're doing as an entrepreneur, which is what we call. So
absolutely, we need to support each other.
Yes, we do.
Thanks, Jessie.
Miss Becca, come in. So Becca, introduce yourself.
I'm Dr. Rebecca Lake, and I own and operate Shine Chiropractic, over in West Des Moines.
Yes, I see Dr. Becca every single week. And I wrote a blog post about a month ago now about the fact that I haven't been sick in over a year, which is the legit truth. Like, I don't own Kleenex anymore. And I think part of that is because I see you every week and my body is in line. So can you tell me about a business that you love to support?
I love to support Adamantine Yoga. I discovered it in August and it's definitely changed my life in so many ways.
Yes.
So.
And she introduced it to me. So on top of like all the chiropractic care, Dr. Becca has also helped me like get into yoga and making sure that I go see a massage therapist regularly. She's like, girl, get this figured out. So I love that we both are big lovers of Adamantine. So awesome. Thanks, Dr. Becca. Come on in, Ms. Robin.
Hello.
Hey, okay, so
introduce yourself.
My name is Robin Grubel, and I'm an executive and career coach.
Yes, you are.
And then tell me about a business that you love supporting. The business that I love supporting is Deluxe Solutions, because I actually am not super fantastic with numbers, and Amanda has been great for the confidence and getting me to understand my cash flow.
Yes, Amanda with Deluxe Solutions, super organized, knows QuickBooks in and out, knows how to teach you how to use your QuickBooks, but also knows how to set it up and run it for you if you just want somebody to take care of it.
Exactly.
Love it.
Thanks for the business. All right, come in, dear. Introduce yourself as Sarah.
Hello. I am Sarah Sparks. I own Create the Spark, and I work with high-achieving, career-driven women.
I know a few of those.
And they feel lost, tired, worn out, pulled in many different directions, and I help them become clear on who they are, where they're going, and help them listen to that divine guidance.
Yes, and then what is the business that you love supporting?
One Sweet Kitchen.
I know, hang on.
I love their
Oh my gosh. Okay, so Brittany, all the Brittany One Sweet Kitchen lovers out here, come and get cookies today. Like, look at how cute these are. So yes,
One Sweet Kitchen, obviously.
If there's any left.
If there's any left. We ordered like about 100, and they might already be gone.
Might just be gone.
Like, this one's probably going to stay with me. And then we just had somebody walk in, but I'm going to make her jump into this. Cassie, come on over. Thank you, Sarah.
Thanks,
I'm going to lead you into this. Okay, so we're live right now.
Cool.
And then Cassie, tell me who you are, what you own, and a business that you love supporting.
Ooh, okay. I am Cassie Sampson. I own East Village Spa,
yes,
so we're neighbors.
Yes, we are.
And if I had to quickly pick a business that I love supporting, I will say one of my East Village neighbors, Gong Fu Tea.
Yes. Their Jasmine Dragon Pearl is an everyday for me.
And their customer service is like fair.
Yes.
Yeah, it smells so good.
Okay, nice choice. That's really, really good.
Yeah.
Love it. Okay, awesome. Thank you.
Thanks, Whitney.
Okay, thanks everybody for joining us. We will be here all day long. We have 3 workshops. They are all sold out, so no just drop-ins. But if you are signed up for that, we can't wait to talk to you about what's going on. We will be doing coffee until 11, so if you want to show up and get a cup of coffee, do that here. And then we will be back with our open house from 4 to 6:30, and that is going to be pretty incredible. We're going to have lots of good food, lots of good drinks. I mean, good people is the reason that you guys are all coming anyway, but we'll have a lot on top of that. So come visit us. We are in the Dumpling Darling building, but you guys are going to walk down the south side of the building. So don't go in the front. Go in the alleyway side. It's gonna seem strange, but you will see us, I promise, okay? So I'll see you guys later, and have a great day. Bye.